So check out this cool little area that I found. And see, there's our tent, like, right there. I just walked through there. And I don't think this is one of the marked sites that you're supposed to camp at, but somebody has been, and that's a pretty cool little place here. You can see there's a sleeping bag back there, and over this bent tree right there was a rope hanging for a bear bag. And you can tell this trail's been used a lot. And there is the fire pit, the log to sit on. So this is, I mean, there's plenty of places around here to put your tent. But check this out. Look how everything's so green and beautiful. It's just awesome. It's just awesome. Huge boulders. Check this little spot. Right here, by the river. Oh yeah. Man, you can sit up here with some huge boulder and read or smoke a pipe, cigar, whatever. Eat. If you had that little campsite right there all to yourself, this would be all yours. Right now, our campsite is just right over there, so it's all mine. But this is pretty awesome. There are fish in here. I've seen them down there where we clean our bowls. Don't see any now. It's beautiful. And there's a nice, cool breeze coming this direction, from that direction. There's like an air conditioner standing right here. That's a pretty cool little spot. Yeah. Sorry. Beautiful.